On the heels of our own recent poll, this is not good news for the opponents of Republican Marco Rubio. Western political reporter Greg Fox is live now to break down the poll for us. Greg?
Yeah, and if you could break this down into a headline, here's how it would probably read. It comes from Quinnipiac University. Charlie Crist's best chance for victory was to outpoll Kendrick Meek among Democrats and get half of the independent vote. He is doing neither. Governor Crist is the former Republican, now a candidate with no party affiliation, and so far that strategy does not appear to be whittling away at the lead by this man, Marco Rubio, the former House Speaker. What seems to be holding Crist back is the consistent, if not exciting, campaign from the Democrat, Meek, who is showing more negatives than positives in this voter survey. First, the main race. The poll shows if the U.S. Senate race were held today, Rubio would get 44%. Crist 30% and Meek 22%. Voters were also asked whom they view favorably. Rubio gets 48%. Crist gets 45%, still relatively close in this comparison, and Meek gets 33%. And when asked if voters for these candidates were not likely to change their minds, 92%, a very high number, say they are sticking with Rubio. 77% of those favoring Crist say they will not change their minds, and 70% of Meek supporters say that's how they're voting for sure. We'll continue our look inside this new poll, and coming up on Washington News at 5, what some of your neighbors are saying about the job performance of President Obama. Jim?